guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know you like this look. I'm in love with this eye look. Oh my god, I can't seem to get over it. It's a new week and it's another Monday. Like, you know, I always post makeup videos on Mondays. If this is your first time on my channel, you're most welcome. My name is Queen and I post makeup videos on Mondays and hair videos every Friday. So today, this video is sponsored by iMethods. They make eyeliner stamps, eyebrow stamps, eyeliners, and different kind of very good makeup products. They're doing a kind of collaboration with me. They sent me an email last week and I was like, okay, this is actually the first time I'm going to be doing a sponsored post.
Nice.
So they sent me this eyeliner stamp and the eyeliner pencil to create something and give my honest review on their product. And honestly, I think this is the game changer because it took me less than 2 minutes, no jokes, less than 2 minutes to do my winged line. You know how long winged liners take? So it didn't take me long. I just practically opened this, stamped it there, and then used the pencil to fill it in, and that was all. So if you want to see how I use this eyeliner stamp, keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and leave a beautiful comment below down in the comment section. See you guys.
How you doing, baby?
21st century producer.
I saw your heart and your head that bada. You know this love keeps going more harder. So we don't send nobody their father. Till one bada see we go set under.
It says only perfect wings in seconds. It's waterproof, smudge proof, and long last. You can find iMethod on Instagram. You can find them on Twitter at m.me/iMethod.fans. And also on YouTube, Pinterest, TikTok, and Facebook. So let's unbox this and see what it looks like. You all know I like winged liners. I think the complete looks, aside lashes, eyelashes, I think the winged liners gives you a certain kind of bold look. There is like a manual. It says, iMethod Beauty. Hi, beautiful. Thank you very much for purchasing iMethod Beauty eyeliner stamp. We hope you're completely satisfied with your new iMethod Beauty eyeliner stamp. 100% satisfaction guarantee. Okay. If the stamp dry, please store the stamp upside down. Do not expose to heat. It's all there, the allergy information are there. If you have redness, swelling, itching, or burning, or if at any time irritation occurs, discontinue your product. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to try this out on my eyes directly. This is going to be my first time using it, actually. So, this together, this is the eyeliner pen. And this is the stamp. So I'll just draw my brows quickly, put on my eyeshadow, then we'll come back to the eye. For the right is written there, right, and this is for the left. And then we stand this way too. Just make sure this edge here is where the lower line is supposed to be, just like. Thank you. doing that. I prefer to use this one that is bigger to filling the rest toward the inner part of my eyelid this way. Halfway in and filling that portion. Then you can extend this if you like. I'm just going to extend this a little bit. And boom, very simple, beautiful. Oh God, I think I love this so much. It made it much more easier because it's always hard for me to do the winged liner and they are always looking different, but this kind of looked the same, don't you think? Let me know what you think in the comment section below, but as for me, I like and it makes it a whole lot easier. So I'm just going to put this same on my waterline. Now go in with my Make It Big Morphe Plumping Lip Gloss.